Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, the gracious, the merciful. So, connect to Allah, because this line is never busy, always answered, no hang up, no heartbreak. Quran is introduction to Allah, so read Quran with translation, at least 3 ayah daily. Today we are going to discuss focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. It is the entity defined by findings on the kidney biopsy, characterized by scarring or hardening of glomeruli. It is major cause of idiopathic steroid resistant nephrotic syndrome. And here focal means only few of the glomeruli are involved. Segmental, part of the glomerulus is involved, and there is scarring and hardening in the involved glomerulus. It is a cause of nephrotic syndrome in children and adolescents, as well as an important cause of kidney failure in adults. It is also known as focal glomerular sclerosis or focal nodular glomerulosclerosis, minimal chain disease, and primary focal segmental glomerulosclerosis share the same pathogenesis. MCD may transform to FSGS, and in any case, injury to podocytes is thought to represent the initiating event of primary FSGS. As with MCD, permeability increasing factors produced by lymphocytes have been proposed. The deposition of hyaline masses in the glomeruli represents the entrapment of plasma proteins and lipids in the foci of injury where sclerosis develops. IgM and complement proteins commonly seen in the lesions. The recurrence of proteinuria in some persons with FSGS who receive renal allograft sometime within 24 hours of transplantation supports the idea that a circulating mediator is the cause of podocyte injury. Microscopy, the affected glomeruli exhibit increased mesangial matrix, obliterated capillary lumens, and deposition of hyaline masses and lipid droplets. Here is the histological view of segmental sclerosis and segmental staining with the C3 complement, and this is the electron microscopic view showing injury to the foot processes. Now, clinical scenario: an adult patient, 25 years of age, presented with nephrotic syndrome, that is peripheral edema, periorbital edema, and 24-hour urine show 3.5 gram per 24-hour protein. Renal biopsy was advised. Renal biopsy usually have a small biopsy with glomeruli and three portions divided into three portions, one for histopathology, one for immunofluorescence, and one for electron microscopy. Under microscope, the renal biopsy showed involvement of only few glomeruli by the disease process, and high power show segmental involvement. Only portion of the glomerulus is involved. Now, making renal diagnosis, we look the points which support our diagnosis from the clinical presentation. Young adult, nephrotic syndrome. Renal biopsy report reveals focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. So, diagnosis of focal segmental glomerulosclerosis was made. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe the channel, like and share the video.